Okay, I'm Jen Mayer with Whole Fitness, and we're going to do resistance training, strength training. All you need is your tube. So what we're going to do is we're going to step on your band. The farther you are out, more resistance, or take a foot off. Do less resistance. Here we go. We're going to do a bicep curl. Go. All the way up, all the way down. Good. You can also alternate. Right, left, keep going. Five, four, three, two, last one, flip, press up. So you're gonna stop, like you're making a field goal, right here, press up. You wanna bring your feet in closer or take that foot off for less resistance, or you can alternate right and left. Keep going. Five, four, three, two, one. Crisscross it. Cross those handles. Come up high, pull up and down. Here we go. Stopping at your shoulders. Try not to get your arms above your shoulders. Right down. Good. Keep going. Five, four, three, two, one. Step on that resistance band. Bring it behind you. Bring the band. Grab with both handles, or if you need more, grab the band part. Elbows are facing forward. You can touch your ears with your biceps. Here we go. Down and up. Tricep press. Good job. Make sure you're breathing. Five, four, three, two, one. We're going to do that all again, starting with the bicep. Here we go. Curl up. Core is tight. You're breathing. Three, two, one. Flip it. Press up. Shoulder press. Good. Five, four, three, two more. Last one. Crisscross. Here we go. Come up and down. Good. Again, you can alternate this as well. Side to side. Five, four, three, two, one. Tricep. Now, a different way to do the tricep, you can step on that band, bring both of them, elbows, you can grip them together, elbows in front, down and up, or just drop it to one handle. You got it. Triceps, we don't work enough, so you want to make sure that when you are doing a workout, you incorporate a tricep workout. Five, four, three, two, one. One more time through. Do that full circuit. Here we go. Bicep curl. Ready? Go. Good. You got it. Again, if you need to, alternate. Right. Left. An added bonus. Three. Two. On that last one, I want you to hold it up. Pulse. Five, four, three, two, one. Flip it. Press up. Good. Five, four, keep going. Two more, last one, up and hold, pulse. Five, four, three, two, one. Good, crisscross, high pull, go. These are great to take anywhere. You can do these workouts anywhere you go. Home, away, three, two, up and hold, pulse, five, four, three, two, one, almost there, last one, triceps, here we go, step on that band, down and up, elbows are facing forward, good, five,
four, three, up and hold, pulse, five, four, three, two, one, bring it down carefully.
Woo! Shake it out. Shake out those arms. All right, let's do a little bit of legs. So, what we're gonna do is you can hold it here, or hold it to your side, but we're gonna step. We're gonna go one, two, three. Squat for three. Then go back to the right for three. Squat for three. Here we go, ready? To the left, go. One, two, three. Squat for three. To the right, one, two, three. Squat. Again, other side. Woo! Good, you got it. Keep going. Squat. Good. Last one right here. Alright, shake it out. Go ahead. We're going to do a push-up. So, you're going to grab that band. See if I remember how to do it. There we go. Alright, so, get down that push-up. That band is right underneath your shoulders. You can have your hands on the handles or just use... Put your hands on the tube, it feels better. Knees or toes, down and up. You're just gonna give a little bit of resistance or extra resistance with that band, okay? Five, four, three, two, one. All right, now flip it over. If you need your mat, go ahead. Make sure you're sitting on your mat. So, all right, so band in the middle of your feet, and we're going to row. So you can grab that band more if you need to. Row back. Row to the arms, or rub it against your ribs. Just row them back. Woo! Five, four, three, two, one. Let's get some legs in again. Step on that band. Here we go. I'm not going to use my mat anymore, so I'm going to keep switching it back and forth. Here we go. Ready? One, two, three. Squat for three. One, two, three. Back. To the right. Good. Squat. Sit back into it. Weight is in your heels. You should be able to wiggle your toes. Good. Again. One. Two, three, squat for three. Here we go. Woo, should we feel this? Good. All right, hit that floor, push-ups. Bring it underneath. Your arms, here we go. Ready, go. Down and up. You can be on your toes, your knees. Five, full range of motion. Four, three, two, one. Flip it over. All right, here we go. Row, back. Good. Five, four, make sure your shoulders roll back, chest is out. Two more. Last one. All right. Last time through. Step on that band. Wrap it. Here we go. One, two, three. Squat for three. One, two, three. Squat. I'm sorry. Step. Squat for three now. Good. Keep going. Ooh. Almost there. One, two, three. Get ready for push-ups. Here we go. Hit that floor.
got it. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's flip it over and row. Last time on this circuit. Row. Shoulders back, chest is up. 5, you got it. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, catch your breath. Now, resistance band, what I was saying, you can take this anywhere. If you have a pole, a chair, you can wrap it around and you can do moves. So if you travel for work, you can do this anywhere, in a hotel room. I don't have anything in my room. Somebody's my brother. My brother's gonna stand and be my partner. He did not know he was gonna play with this. All right, so you hold the middle of it. What I'm going to do is I'm going to step back. You step back just a little bit. Take a step back. Keep going. Give me some more resistance. All right. So right here, we're going to bend your knees. Shoulders will roll back and bring straight back. Arms are straight. You got it. 5, 4, 3. You're going to feel this in your triceps. Last one. Hold and pulse. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Now we're just going to flip it. We're going to do a chest press. Here we go. Step up your right leg forward. Arms are here. Press out. So you can do this with a partner or, again, it's around like a fence pole, telephone pole, whatever you can find. 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Pulse. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, for our third exercise, step it back. You're going to go Y, make a Y, come down a squat and make an X. So it's called the YX move. All right, so my arms are staying straight. I'm coming down that squat, bringing them back into the bottom of the X. So X, Y, 3, 2, 1. All right, here we go, back at the beginning. Thank you, Scott.
You got it.
He didn't know if he was gonna be on this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Turn around, chest press, here we go. Step it out, all the way up, back. Again, your modification. You can go right, left. Good, 5, 4, 3 more. Almost there. Okay, all right, turn around. X and Y, here we go. Round two. X, no, Y, X. I don't even know my alphabet. I'm getting tired. Woo, so sit back in that squat. 3, 2, 1. All right, last time through, here we go. You got it. 5, 4, 3, 2. We're gonna pulse it this time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, here we go. Chest press. Make sure you're breathing. 5, 4, 3, 2. Out, hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Here we go. Almost there. Almost there. Ready? X. No, I did it again. Y and X. Oh my goodness. Oh, good grief. Wow. 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Oh, thank you, Scott. Make sure you stretch. Awesome job. Grab some water.